It's okay. Come on. Keep them eyes closed. Let's go. Come on. Giddy up.
Can we get home quicker, please? Oh, dear. Those men.
I told you not to look, boy.
Are they dead?
I didn't have much of a choice. You saw that. Now, compose yourself.
You killed them, Pa.
Son, I need you to hold it together.
That's so bumpy.
You were real brave back there. Real brave. Did exactly like I said.
Really?
Uh-huh. If you hadn't listened, things could have gone real wrong for us. There. We're okay. Hey, you know, your mama wants us to buy some old ranch. You read to her about it, didn't you?
Mm-hmm.
What was it called?
Mm-hmm.
What was the name, boy?
Beecher's Hole.
That's right. Beecher's Hole. Over by Blackwater. You like the idea of that, huh? Us on the ranch?
I don't know.
I can see you as rancher boy. Like Duncan Geddes, huh? I wasn't so sure, but... yeah. That kind of life might suit us. Wouldn't be such a chore if the horses we were cleaning up after was ours, would it? No, it wouldn't. Mm. Okay, here we are. That was an eventful trip.
How was the... What happened?
Yeah. We got shot at.
Shot at? What happened?
Well, we got followed, and then...
Followed by who?
Probably someone who knew me. If we didn't get to them particulars, I'm sorry.
My son. Our son!
It was your dress that caused all the problem.
It weren't even a dress. It was a gift for you.